Ooh, save some for me. I'm the head counselor. You can call me Susie.
Oh, that's so funny. Oscar Hedgehog is calling for you.
She is?
Ready to have your mind blown? My name is Sue. That'll really help with my special little guy's transitional anxiety.
Oh, first time away from home? I know how hard that can be. I'll have to keep an eye on your special little guy.
Bye-bye.
See ya. Goodbye. See ya. Miss you already. Bye.
Okay, they're gone.
Okay, everyone, you can come out now. All right, brand new camper babies. If you thought you were going to a normal summer camp with canoeing and potholder making, you were sorely mistaken. This is a magical camp, and you can do whatever you want here. Don't come crying to me with your dumb baby problems, because I am not your mum. I'm the prettiest girl that ever talked to you. I especially don't want to hear from you,
Mummy's special little guy.
Susie, the speech gets scarier every year.
Oh, come on, they love it. It's charming. Do you want to see your cabins, babies?
Yeah!
I'm sorry.
I'm mortified.
I don't know. Enchanted house stuff's kind of last century, in my opinion.
You're so right.
I hear you doing maths. You're rubbish at maths. What's going on out there? Too slow. I lost interest.
Hey, guys.
Oscar, is that a Yeti? I'm not wearing my contacts. Ugh, these kids are getting gross.
Oscar! Sorry!
All right, that's enough attention for the hairy camper I've never seen before. Let's play hockey. Ugh, that was our only puck. Ugh.
And now a message from your favorite camp counselor, Susie. Hey, dummies, you hungry? Well, come on down to the mess hall and get some delicious tater tots.
Wait until you try my...
Part of a delicious breakfast.
Yay!
Seriously, come get some. I bought too many.
Hey.
I see you can talk again, if you're ready to apologize. Okay, I missed you too. Get in here, you.
What are we watching? Oh, gander high.
Oh my gosh, hi. Oh my gosh, bye.
Yeah, no!
Hi, Susie.
What are you two up to in your cute matching outfits?
We're gonna go swimming with Pool Noodle.
That's true.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. You have to clean your room first.
What did you just call me?
Ha! Have a good swim, Hedgehog. Pool Noodle.
You, tennis ball.
I definitely know this.
So then I said...
Uh-huh.
Ball is in your court, Jeremy.
Good one.
Yeah, tennis.
This can't be happening. What are you doing here?
I do what I want, Susie. Hey.
No!
You! Hey, I remember you. You're awful!
Hmm? Okay, you guys need to get out of here immediately. Your presence is upsetting everyone and causing chaos at the tennis tournament.
Susie, you know him, and we're not leaving here until you tell us what you know.
No. Fine. You'll find everything you need right here. Okay, now, please get out of here.
Wait for me!
Hey, Susie.
Oh, hey, Betsy.
What are those two excited
about? I mean, what are they not excited about?
Dog!
Gotcha! I tried to do it the nice way. Now to banish you once and for all. Pepper? Oh, I'm sorry. Thought you were someone else.
Hey, Susie.
Whoa, look at this ghost party.
Blah. This makes me miss Ghost. Remember Ghost?
I don't think so.
He was my boyfriend. He left without saying goodbye. I cried for like a month.
Well, I'll tell you now, I probably told you then. You're better off without him.
Thanks, Susie.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, honey, what did you do to your hair?
Barbara's back in town and I just haven't had time to wash it.
Oh, yeesh, Barbara, how's she doing?
She lost her job. Again.
Get out of town! Ah! You are a fruit farmer, but someone has been stealing your fruits. Watch out for the fruit thief! Oscar, did you play fruit farmer? That game is cursed as all get out. You have to complete all the tasks from the game in the context of the island. I can't help because I have to stand here and give the same expositional monologue over and over until you finish what you started. You are a fruit farmer, but someone is stealing your fruits. You are a fruit farmer, but someone has...
I'm for Susie a little bit.
It's perfect for staking vampires. He's not your friend anymore. He's your worst nightmare. Finish this, Oscar. Oscar!
It's a game, dummy. You've got three lives.
Congratulations, Oscar. You managed to beat a game designed for eight-year-olds. It makes me look smart.
Oh, no. Not today.
You babies are too noisy, and I have a killer headache! Be quiet!
Wait, Sus!
That's better.
Headache prevention kit. I am starting to get a headache.
This is great! Guess I've got a secret admirer. Who doesn't want me to get a headache? Which is exactly my type! Guess I better go looking for my future boyfriend.
Was it you?
You can just tell me. It's okay. Ah!
All right, listen up. One of you little jerks has a crush on me, which is perfectly understandable. I just want to know who it is. So, Beth...
Who put this tent in my way? What?
Here, if you get a headache, use this stuff.
It's definitely not from a secret admirer.
Okay, bye.
Those kids have such a crush on me. I mean, if I wasn't so repulsed by Oscar and Hedgehog,
I'd actually find it kind of cute.
A page from Susie's fashion book because she wants a whole new look. Hat of a bat, feather of loon, and finally...
Great. The moon is going through another one of its phases. All right, which one of you made the moon leave? Fess up. Did one of you little gremlins hurt his feelings?
Hurt his feelings?
Yes, Oscar, the moon is very sensitive. You think this is the first time this has happened? Tell him, son.
We used to rise and set at the same time until I accidentally misspelled his name on a birthday card one year.
Thank you, son. Oscar, why are you looking at your wrist with a guilty expression?
No reason.
Smells like a friendship bracelet was here. Do you know how many hairstyle spells require moonlight, Oscar?
All of them.
Susie, do you want us to get the moon back or what?
Yes. Yes, I do. By tonight, or you're gonna pay. No! What are you doing? We don't want to set him free. We want him to come back. My hair!
No, I'm pretty sure this will work. I saw it on a poster in a guidance counselor's office once.
Last week on Gander High.
I'm so in love with Bad Boy Gander.
Ring, ring.
Whoever's closest.
Betrayed. Just like Neurotic Gander in Season 2, Episode 4. Don't slander my gander.
Ring, ring. Ring, ring.
No! Don't they know we're suffering too?
Please.
His sweat's coming through the phone.
Ugh, fine.
Because I am so kind, I am going to give you the key to the ice cream pantry.
You can each have one scoop of plain vanilla ice cream.
Only vanilla.
Maybe next week, Bad Boy Gander will finally ask Cheerleader Gander to hold hands. See you next week, ladies.
What?
Ooh, guilty conscience. Some nice stuff, Susie. It would be a shame if something were to get... oops, got your hat. Ooh.
Oscar, what are you doing?
Is that a magic mirror?
It's a regular mirror. I bought it at the store. Or maybe your so-called friends were lying to you.
Tricked me.
Probably thought you couldn't handle the truth because you're kind of a weenie.
Or maybe they wanted to make me feel better?
No, that doesn't make any sense.
I just wanted to help people feel less sweaty. Nobody would even have their powers if I didn't give them the peppermint occasion ice cream.
Wait, you did what?
Gotta go.
Oi! Woo! Too bad peppermint occasion powers wear off after 24 hours. Glad I invited the only people I like to this tree party. Cheese poofies. Susie to cheese poofies. Come in, cheese poofies. Huh? Someone's in trouble. Time to face the music, Oliver. That's good, I should write that down. That is a really good gift. I got a page from the magic hourglass. So who's a thief? Who's getting the punishment? Huh? No, you guys have an old edition of the book. Oh no, much worse. Thieves get leaves? As in you have to go on sailor leave with me for a whole month? Let me see your suspect list. Oscar's the top suspect. Ooh, are you in for a treat? Here's an artist's interpretation of us in our cute sailor outfits. Swab the decks! Do you snore or I snore?
I didn't do it, Susie! Tell her about your gun, Hedgehog!
He didn't do it.
If this beautifully made clipboard has anything to say about it, Oscar's a sailor. Now go to your crime cabana and pack your bags. I'm gonna go get some sunscreen. Guys, I'm as annoyed as you, but rules are rules. I'm not annoyed. I get to wear a cute outfit.
Come here, dude.
I really like wearing my sailor outfit. Welcome to the Moon Festival, babies. Today we're offering the Moon Lovers Package, which gets you 30 minutes of moonlight, a commemorative photo of you and the moon, and a special edition book of poetry by yours truly. Dear Moon, it's me, Susie.
Hello, babies! A certain hedgehog werewolf destroyed the entire camp last night and ate all our shoes. And as punishment, there will be no lunch for anyone. It was going to be grilled cheese sandwiches and ice cream.
No!
You're a mess, hedgehog. Everyone's mad at you. And you're full of shoes. No, wait, I've got more. You think I enjoy eating all these grilled cheese sandwiches? Well, you're right, but you're still a mess.
Leave her alone, Susie.
Oh, we were just going. Don't want to catch any werewolf cooties.
Susie, what are you doing here?
Getting ideas for next year's festival, duh. Don't get too close. Wouldn't want you losing control.
Enough! Ah! Oh! It means I can do this!
Oh, forget this!
Susie!
I just heard the news. Well, good luck out there, hedgehog. Now shake a leg. Every second you're in this cabin, I'm losing money. It can and it is.
My memories! Susie!
Goodbye forever.
Oh, and you'll have to sleep on the beach tonight while we get this cleaned up for the next camper? That hurts.
Goodbye forever.
Take a picture, it'll last longer.
Forever.
Stop asking me questions! What do I look like, an answering machine?
What?
Weird.
You dummies.
Wow, my stocks are doing really well. Mama's gonna buy a new pair of...
Yeah, what's happening? What's going on? What? No!
Ugh, fine, whatever.
This tunnel will take you to Hartford, but first you have to pay the toll.
Fine.
Just ask her then.
No. Ah! Fine.
Why does the secret door to Hartford have to be in my basement? Bozos! Come back to camp, Bozos!
Susie.
Haha, I got a little water gun. Also a job for you two babies? Ugh, Puddle and the King are having their house repainted. And they asked to crash here until Monday with you two dummies. They'll be here in 20 minutes.
20 minutes? I have to get back there right now. I have so much to prepare.
Aren't you worried?
Eh, it's my cabin. If they don't like it, they can go somewhere else.
Darn it, hedgehog. Sometimes I almost like you.
I'm alive.
What were you rainy babies thinking? Scardy and her mom control the weather. And every time they see each other, Scardy freaks out and causes a mom soon. Well, you didn't help. Now go make us stop crying before we drown in our fluids. Okay, babies, listen up. It's morning announcement time. Today's fitness activity is water polo with Counselor Shark at noon. Please don't forget your mouth guards. Additionally, be advised that the Yetis all have cowpox now, so steer clear of the South Meadow. For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving fettuccine Alfredo? Now for birthdays. First, we have one from Oscar. Thank you, Jimjams.
You got it.
Oscar would like to wish Pajamas a happy fourth birthday. Assuming that by H-A-P-Y he means happy, and by birth he means fourth.
Wait, come on over here.
I'm gonna go inside and fix myself a Shirley Temple. That's a polite way of saying I don't want to hang out with you nincompoops. What?
Nothing. Love you, honey. You look great.
Hey, guys, check out my painting. There's more.
That's not real art. It's too cute. I'm here to see art that matters. Abstract, disorienting, depressing art. Art like Lucy's. Judgment day. I mean, judging time. Hat family tree? Charming. Have a badge. Sleep patterns of a young male panda? Pepper, you're a scamp. Have a badge. Don't understand it, but I like it. You've got moxie, kid.
Since time immemorial, physicists have wondered, what's the deal with...
You did a project on fusion. We're all very impressed. Call your jets, Midas. We still have to judge Oscar's project, so... We'll give you the golden badge in a sec. Okay, Oscar, let's make this quick. We have a banana, some kind of rudimentary formula for a... Wait a second. Could it be? I can't believe I'm saying this, but you discovered cloning, Oscar. You win the golden badge. Hedgehog! Oscar's in the mess hall taking questions from the press and public. Yes, he's the smartest kid at camp now. Is that why you're still in bed at 1:30? Oscar! Something's messed up with those bananas. The bananas have gone bad. There must have been a glitch in the cloning machine.
Wait. If those bananas went bad, then what about...
The hedgehogs!
They're leaving! Problem solved.
You're the genius, Oscar! Do something before they destroy the whole camp!
This.
Oscar, this is gibberish.
It is?
How are we gonna fix this?
My fusion nom-nom-nom-nom-nom-nometer!
Oh, great. Hedgehog is here to save the day. Nice one, hedge pig. Stay in school. Time to curl up indoors, sisters. Mother Nature is casting a powerful magic that not even our powers combined can defeat. Look how sad my flame wand is.
I can't live like this.
Rainy days are library days. Rainy days are library days. Snacks and books, pillows and nooks.
Guess where I'm not going. Hedgehog, what are you up to? Ah! Did I just see you doing magic? Is that a wand? Where did you get a wand? Well, guess what? Now I break your wand. Bah! A little tough to break. You're in serious trouble, Hedgehog. Better watch yourself, Dumb Lord.